Hi my dear friends, today topic is GL balance carry forward. So what is this activity actually? GL balance carry forward means transfer the balance of GL account from 1 year to next year. It means our main target is GL balance transfer 1 year to next year. It is your performance balance carry forward as the last phase of year end closings. Okay, listen careful. It is the last phase, means last activity of year end closings, which usually means that you do this in the new year. Okay, our main target is balance of the GL account from 1 year to next year. Okay, so what is the configuration required for GL balance carry forward? Let us understand. Check GL retained earning account, check assignment retained earning account. These two activities basically year end activities. Concentrate here. These two activities basically year end activities, but as for the SAP, we need to do at the time of implementation. Means at the time of SAP implementation, you need to do these two activities. Now you can check it is there or not, then you can do the GL balance carry forward. Okay, so go to FS00, let us check return earning account is there or not, and go to OB53, let us check return earning account assigned or not. Okay, got it my point? Go to FS00, enter your GL number 11000, enter your company code FM01, click on your details. See this one, our accounts group is reserves and surplus, retired earning account. Go to control data, you just account currency is INR, only balance in local currency. Go down, line item display, short key 001, means I am showing you what I created at the time of implementation. Okay, click on your create bank interest tab. See here G001, post automatically. So what is the GL? 11000. This is the GL of return earning account. See, the next step is this one is completed. The next step is check assignment retired earning account. What is the T code? OB53. Go back. So I am showing through path for your understanding. SPRO, enter SAP reference IMG, select year, financial accounting new, general ledger accounting, master data, GL accounts, preparation. See this one, define retired earning account. What is the T code? The last four digit is the T code, OB53. This is the T code. You just double click on here, give it here your chart of accounts. My chart of accounts is FOCA. Click on here. Okay. See this one. This activity I did at the time of implementation. Okay. Let us understand here. FOCA. It is FM operational chart of accounts. BIL, it is the transactional key. SAP suggested, it is the standard key. It means balance carry forward key, transactional key. And here you need to take into or X, whatever. Here you can take X, then here you can enter the GL. What is the GL? See, this is the GL you need to take. Here you need to take X. X is the standard one. Okay. And this is the GL you need to take. Like this. So this also completed. This is the two activities. Basically year end activities. But as per SAP, we need to do at the time of SAP implementation. Okay. Now, come to here, display the GL balance. Display GL balance. What is the T code? FS10N. 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 Go back. Enter here. FS10N. FS10N. Press enter button in the keyboard. See here, GL account balance display. Enter here star. Star means all the GLs. See this one, account number. Enter here star. Star means all the GLs. In case you need to see or you need to watch particular GL, enter here particular GL account number. When you want to see all the GL, you need to enter star. So enter here company code FM01 and fiscal year 2019 and enter here 0L. This is a standard one. Click on here execute. See, this is the balance available. So what need to understand here? Basically, now the balances is available in 2019. I need to move this balances 2019 to 2020. Concentrate here. All the balances, see, double click on the balances. All the balances is available in at 2019. My target is I want to move this balances 2019 to 2020. Okay. Here all the balances available 2019. I want to transfer to 2020. Okay. So this is the balances is available. Okay. Then go back. Now our main target is so this one also completed. Now our main target is GL balance carry forward. What is the T code? FAGL GVTR. FAGL GVTR. So go to SAP, enter here FAGL GVTR, press enter button in the keyboard. Here you need to take ledger. Ledger means 0L ledger. Take here 0L leading ledger. Leading ledger, enter your company code FM01 and carry forward to fiscal year. Basically all the balances is available 2019. So that 2019 balances, I want to move 2020. That is the reason you need to take 2020. Then press, click on test run, click on test run, then execute. See this one, this is the message will come, no problem. Then go back, remove test run, press enter, execute, no problem, enter. Double click on this. So there is an error actually. Retire earning account is a not a balance sheet. Specify balance sheet account. Where it is? What is the error? Go back. Test run and execute. Go to FS00. FS00. Enter your GL account and click on your press details. Okay. So this retired earning account is not a profit and loss account. You need to select balance sheet. So that is the error actually. Okay. Select your balance sheet. Click on your save. So this is the wrong, this is the mistake, that is the reason that error has came. Select your balance sheet, save and back. Now come back to here, come back, again enter your GL0L, company code, fiscal year 2020. First run the test run, click on your execute, this message will come, no problem. See this one. Balance carry forward successfully completed. Go back, remove the test run, click on your execute, then enter. See this one, balance carry forward completed, fiscal year 2020. So click on your balance sheet account. See this one, this values are forwarded. So what is the year? 2020. What is the company code? FM01. What is the account numbers? This is the GL account numbers. This is the values. Okay. Then go back. Again enter your retired earning account. See, this is the values reflected. So what is the error actually? Go on. FS00. Previously by mistake we selected profit and loss account. Basically this retained earning account belongs to balance sheet. Okay, so this is the values should be updated. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe and share, and in case of any doubts, please add in my comment box. Thank you very much.